Pomegranate, which is one of the most popular fruits, is consumed especially frequently during the winter months. It is one of the most popular fruits thanks to its long-term satiety. Pomegranate, which easily meets the vitamin and mineral deficiency that the body needs, is also used as tea, water, sauce, and vinegar, apart from its fruit form. Pomegranate vinegar, which has been preferred by women for centuries as a beauty elixir in Asian countries, has been an ideal food for those who want to lose weight as it also works their intestinal functions. What are the benefits of NAR vinegar? Pomegranate vinegar disables viruses and bacteria in the body. It helps to excrete the inflammatory cells that multiply due to food, especially in the blood, through urine. It prevents the proliferation of cancer cells. In this way, it also eliminates the risk of cancer diseases. Experts recommend consuming a spoonful in the morning on an empty stomach to take full advantage of pomegranate vinegar, which prevents cardiovascular diseases. A spoonful of pomegranate vinegar, consumed in the morning, balances stomach acid. It prevents excessive food consumption. In this way, it is an ideal food for a healthy diet. It prevents the deformation of the dermis layer, which is the skin layer, by providing the C and E vitamins that the body needs. It prevents excessive pore formation. Thanks to the antioxidant substances it contains, alpha-lipoic acid and luteins keep cells vigorous and young. It is considered the elixir of youth in Asian countries. It cleans the intestines and balances their functions. Thus, it prevents both constipation and diarrhea problems. Pomegranate vinegar, which is recommended to be consumed by adding a tablespoon to a glass of warm water in the morning, prevents rheumatism, that is, inflammation in the muscles and bones. Pomegranate vinegar is also a blood-forming food. Add a tablespoon of pomegranate and a few drops of lemon into a glass of warm water. This mixture prevents iron deficiency. It also strengthens immunity. How is NAR vinegar made? The most ripe pomegranates collected in their season should be preferred for vinegar production. After washing them well, peel the skins and extract the pomegranate. Put the 5 pomegranates you have extracted into a 5-liter glass jar. Add water until it is full. Smash the pomegranates down with the help of a wooden spoon. Then add a tablespoon of salt into it. You can add 1/2 tablespoon of apple or grape cider vinegar for rapid fermentation. After closing the lid, cover it with a cloth and leave it in a cool place without light. After 2 months, you can consume the pulp by applying it. Healthy days. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and support the videos. I wish you to be healthier.